Mistakes were made.
Who are you?
Good morning. That's my brother Dean.
Sorry, Sam. I didn't realize you had company.
Yeah. Could you give us a minute?
I just won't be here anymore. So, you kids take your time.
Have you seen my hairpin?
Dean, I can explain what was going on.
No.
Don't night moves me.
Shh. Just let it wash over you. Just take it in.
A little too tall, could've used a few pounds. Tight pants points hollering now. She was a black-haired beauty with big dark eyes.
This is ridiculous.
And points all her own, sudden way up high.
One of the greatest rock writers of all time, Samuel.
Sam.
Way up firm and high. Out past the cornfields where the woods got heavy.
Out in the back seat of my brother's 67 Chevy.
Yeah,
working
on the mysteries
without any
clues. There we go. Come on now.
Working on the night moves.
Trying to make some front page driving news. Working on a night
moves. Next time I choose.
Hands off the wheel.
You're not even looking at the road.
In the summertime.